And now for your players. From the visiting Fontana Elks Little League, number 13, James Frosto. And from the home team, Fontana American Little League, number 20, Abram Romero. From the visiting team, Fontana Elks Little League, number 3, Raul Jimenez. And from Fontana American Little League, number 25, Victor Lopez. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 5, Alex Wango. And from the home team, Fontana American Little League, number 1, Anthony Torres. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 15, Joseph Berciaga. And from Fontana American Little League, number 88, Cesar Quesada. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 20, Matthew Newcomb. And from Fontana American Little League, number 67, Christopher Figueroa. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 34, Isaiah Fernandez. And from Fontana American Little League, number 13, Daniel Castillo. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 2, Derek Jones. And from Fontana American Little League, number 44, Daniel Negretti. From the visiting team, Fontana Elks, number 9, Jordan Chacon. And from Fontana American Little League, number 5, Javier Mendoza. Number 00 from Fontana Elks Little League, Victor Hernandez. And from Fontana American Little League, number 98, Robert Bocanegra. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 1, Steven Cerna. And from Fontana American Little League, number 19, Ruben Delgado. From the Fontana Elks Little League, number 23, Philip Olguin. And from Fontana American Little League, number 6, Steven Moda. And from the Fontana Elks Little League, number 7, Isaiah Payan. And number 18, Jonathan Duarte. And now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Little League pledge. Players, repeat after me. I trust in God. I love my country and will respect its laws. I will play fair and strive to win. But win or lose, I will always do my best. Players, please return to your dugouts. Managers and coaches, please meet the umpires and tournament director at home plate for a brief conference. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to remind you that although we love to hear you yell and cheer for your team, please keep all comments positive and encouraging. Sportsmanship in the stands is just as important as sportsmanship on the field. There is no place in Little League for booing or jeering. Please let the kids play the game and the umpires make the calls. Support your team in a positive manner, and remember, the players are just kids and the officials are all volunteers. Thank you and enjoy the game. Reminders. Little League Baseball prohibits the use of flash photography and artificial noisemakers of any kind during the game. Please return all foul balls to the scorekeeper's table, not to the playing fields or dugouts. Rancho Cucamonga City Ordinance and Little League Regulations prohibit the consumption of alcoholic beverages. Violators will be removed from the park.
Thank you.
Now batting for Fontana Elks Little League, number 13, James Frosto. Up next for Fontana Elks Little League, number 3, Raul Jimenez. Now batting for Fontana Elks Little League, number 5, Alex Randall.
Thank you.
Now batting for Fontana Elks, Italy, number 15, Joseph Berciano. For Fontana Elks, Italy, number 20, Matthew Newcomb. Now batting for Fontana Elks, number 34, Isaiah Fernandez.
Ah!
Now batting number two, Derek Jones. Now batting number nine, Jordan Chapone. Please return all foul balls to the score table. Thank you. Home team pitch count is 28.
Here you go, Sean. Go to right.
Good afternoon.
pitching for Fontana Elks Little League, number 15, Joseph Berciaga. Now batting for Fontana American Little League, number 88, Now batting number 67, Christopher Figueroa. Number 13, Daniel Castillo. Now batting, number 25, Victor Lopez. Now batting number 18, Robert Bocanegra.
Come on, Elks! You can do it!
Oh!
Nice.
Now batting number one, Anthony Torres. Now batting for Fontana American, number 6, Steven Moda. Fontana Elks, your pitch count is 37.
Thank you.
At the end of the first inning, Fontana Elks 4, Fontana American 3. Pitching for Fontana American, Anthony Torres. Now batting for Fontana Elks, 00, Victor Fernandez. Now batting number 13, James Brasco. Now batting number 3, Raul Jimenez.
It bounces and hits him. That's still a...
Yeah. Yeah.
Now batting number 5, Alex Rangel. Fontana American, your pitch count is 36. Now batting number 5, Javier Mendoza. Next up, number 44, Daniel Negrete. Get it out! Now at number 13. I'm sorry, number 88, Caesar Quezada. Batting number 67, Christopher Figueroa. Now batting number 13, Daniel Castillo.
Thank you.
batting for Fontana American, number 25, Victor Lopez.
Dick, what color are you wearing for the second game? John wants to know. What color for the second game? Shirts.
Cream or blue. You ask me what color?
He wants to know what color you want to wear for the second game.
Either cream or dark brown. Cream one.
Scorekeeper, which one?
Down at the end.
Number five, Alex.
The numbers are new, I don't know.
Yeah, two leadoff numbers. First pick, bam, out.
Four.
Now pitching for Fontana Elks Little League, Alex Rangel. Now batting number 98, Robert Bocanegra.
Get it out,
Now batting number one, Anthony Torres.
Delgado from Mendoza. Batting in the X spot.
Normally, yeah.
batting for Fontana Elks, number 15, Joseph Bruciano. Number 34, Isaiah Fernandez. Now batting, number 23, Philip Olguin.
Yeah.
batting number 9, Jordan Chapone. Now batting number 1, Steven Serna.
Go. 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 Get in the dugout.
Pitch count for Fontana American, 53. It is now time for 50-50. We please have a volunteer from each side come to the score table. Thank you. One more announcement, ladies and gentlemen. District 71 All-Star programs are on sale at the score table for $5 each.
All right, let's go!
Yeah, he did.
batting number 19. Now batting number 20, Abron Romero. Number 88, Lisa Quesada. Christopher Figueroa. batting, number 13, Daniel Castillo. Please return all foul balls to the scorekeeping table. Thank you. Now batting number 25, Victor Lopez.
Oh,
pitch count for Fontana Elks, 37.
Baseballs, please.
Now batting for Fontana Elks Little League, number 13, James Frosto. Fontana Elks, number 7, Isaiah Payan.
Yeah.
Now batting number five, Alex Rangel. Now batting number 15, Joseph Burciaga. Pitch count for Fontana American is 67 pitches. Fontana American, please send a representative to the score table for 50-50. Thank you. Now batting number 98, Robert Bocanegra. Thank you. batting number one, Anthony Torres. Now batting number six, Steven Moda. Now batting for Fontana American, number 19, Ruben Delgado. Now batting number 20, Abron Romero. Pitch count for Fontana Elks is 50.
Just when he landed, kind of tweaked a little bit. Scary. Anytime there's something at that place, it's scary.
Now batting for Fontana Elks, number 20, Matthew Newcomb. Batting number 34, Isaiah Fernandez.
same. We'll start the next batter at 72.
Now batting number 23, Philip Olguin. Jordan Chapone.
Yeah.
Jonathan Duarte. Fontana American is 83. Tickets out for 50-50. The prize is $26 and the number is 684439. Please come to the announcer's booth. Our winner for 50-50 was Daniel from Fontana Elks. These are Cazeta. for Fontana American, number 67, Christopher Figueroa. Now batting number 13, Daniel Castillo.
Chase it, face it, level six, come on. Get him out. We need you. Good eye, good eye.
Yours, kid.
Now pitching for Fontana Elks, Matthew Newcomb. Now batting number 25, Victor Lopez. Now batting number 98, Robert Bocanegra. Now batting for Fontana American, number 1, Anthony Torres.
Let's go, Torres. Come and clutch, kid. can do it with that. RPI kind.
Up to bat for Fontana American, number 6, Steven Mota.
Thank you.
Batting number 5, Javier Mendoza. Pitch count for Fontana Elks is 24. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, All-Star program books are for sale at the scorekeeper's table for $5 each.
Let's go! Let's go! There is no must slide rule. There is no must slide rule. It says there is no must. There's no must.
If they slide or attempt to avoid,
okay, and then it's, and I did, and then when it also states that when the catcher is standing on the plate, he's automatically. Yes, I know. But it's always a judgment call, but the judgment's not right because they don't know the rule either.
No, that's not true. The correct call is made, and there's too many to go, and we're not talking about it again. There's no point now.
I understand.
We're talking about absolutely the correct call was made. You're reading the approved ruling, you're not reading the right sentence.
Now batting number 7, Isaiah Payan. Now batting number 5, Alex Rangel. Now pitching for Fontana American, number 88, Cesar Quesada. Now batting number 20, Matthew Newcomb.
Thank you.
Now batting for Fontana American, number 44, Daniel Negretti. Now batting number 88, Cesar Quesada.
Right side.
up for Fontana American, number 67, Christopher Figueroa. Now batting number 13, Daniel Castillo.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad.
Now batting number 34, Isaiah Fernandez. Batting number 2, Derek Jones. Now batting for Fontana Elks, number 9, Jordan Chapone.
Pitcher, one pitch.
Go,
go, go, go.
batting, double zero, Victor Hernandez. Now batting for Fontana Elks, number 13, James Prosto.
Stay in there!
now batting number 5, Alex Rangel. Joseph Berciaga.